opinion about Marvel, but
I do not know that everything that Martin said.